We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Our story was in need of a conclusion. Odin had slain Ymir and used the primeval giant's flesh to shape the realm of Midgard. Called himself All-Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant.
Ymir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.